speak an African language? Yes. No. What? I have heard you. This is very interesting. I understand you now. This is so sad.
And you think you have the standing to tell me to go for a drug test as well? Are you fucked?
A ke na taba le lena ene le nna e tswa monna. Tsama le na fuck off.
Kaelo.
Futsa.
A tungwana o tsileng.
Bastard.
Bon kai. Ngazongijwayela kabo wena msunu kanyoko. For sack.
I'm so jealous of everybody who's enjoying I'm a piano live in the flesh at home, because I can't.
Like, what party can I seriously go to in America that's going to play this type of spiritual music, huh? So I'm just going to share my favorites that I enjoy in the comfort of my home in my headphones, because other people go to the house of worship. Mine is on Spotify in my I'm a piano playlist. This music, right, it just takes over your soul. Like, listening to I'm a piano is like answering an ancestral call. Like, I don't know how else to describe it. So many things happen, like, just in the 6 minutes of the song or seven. It's such a rich spiritual experience listening to I'm a piano. And if you don't, and this is your first time hearing about I'm a piano, bestie, there's an entire world out there that you're missing out. Go and listen to all these songs now.
Tommy, ditulo tsa kwena ona fatsile o tsipa. Ha o wa Tommy, ona no ba fa ba tokeke. Wa yona le keke go le sona ho. A ona di jo ba re stampa tsa sebaka. Le khore ba thoba tsori se Tommy. Di ba re tlwele crimora re nwe ile bjao mara ba ebile mole ke a ba ruti aowa tšhomi ga opela ba re dipina tsa sekgowa fela aowa tšhomi gona banong dstv e le leko kamareng yago ba e lwela no mane yago o le wa ko soša o tlile a tseya ko stupid lu a fa ngwana gae a re o tla tliwa ka yone go sekolong nagana ka re mare a re aa ke leso la bomang ka didimala tšhomi le boyfriend a o ne a tlile le ngwanyana mongwe bjana ka mmotsisa ka re kante wa o tlhela banyana ba bangwe a re wena ngwanyana o baka dikuku nana ngwanyana o le a re kare e ba re o baka dikuku sese nana tšhomi o tlhokofetse like o file mang like o nane le tšhomi ko korofela mang šhomi uba yo patela ka mang ko splita le mang o na le pelo empe wena ke bompodi tse gore ga o sharp like ga o tokotlopila gona bane ba orile di-baby hai ka tlo ya ko motšhare o bjang tšhomi ba ologile mokwanti style ba o tsentsise dibitsi tšhomi dibitsi tse pink and blue tšhomi gona bane malomao o ja chickene mo pela batho mmaare ba itse go na le ntho ela tšhotlho fela maloma ga ba motsisa a re ba irekile go karage tšhomi o re ba leka kgotso like nna like a ke na mantswe a mantši and then ba re macbook yago like ba irekisa ko instagram and ba o hekile fetere instagram tšhomi and-e ke tlhaka matena se o teng matena se o tlilele tšhomi gae a ke tse ba re di-ubc dirang mola ba opela tšhomi tšhomi wena tente ya ko eno tšhomi e covera motho mo one fela tšhomi o re ba le pila like it's okay go tloloka mare nna kopelo ntlhokomele ga ba nyako mpeta a ke itse magadima bjang bjang tšhomi ane like yo o ntebelele stock kodimo ko and o mpele space sharp ka rata tlosam bono bjang sharp mara consila eo a shem
Hey Tabatu, South Africa ba nkgokgontsha batho mo di commenting ba nkgokgontsha o mo nthetsa re Botswana is the country that wants to be South Africa so bad Tsena ke bua ka sona la bona re lirang la bona and then video ena ke dirile la be le ri hey why you coming for South Africans la bona re lantumula ker ke le togela me yang kae ka le room la ka le togela hela ke le togela modimo ga le ka nna ke rata South Africa me yang kae ka ya go nna teng ke ta ya go eta hela me la go a go nna teng South Africa wa ntshosa batho
This one for your hair. Mm-hmm. This one for your clothes. And I think this one will be enough for your car.
Mm? Yeah, and birthday am namhlanje. Awukazi ukuthi happy birthday.
Happy birthday oh happy birthday oh happy birthday
You know what, I came here and really today I had a good day. Things were well. Everything smoothly like a yogurt. I posted something on Instagram. Then, you know, the people, they say, you know, the commissioners. I say, yes, thanks. Okay, thanks. Then, couple of second hour there, epidemic of Forex comments. Stop it. You guys are harassing the people in the comments. Now there's the guy there that's busy taking all the girls that are commenting on my pictures, saying, follow me, guys. Don't harass there. Don't run there in between the bumps of people, asking them for the follow. For what? Then I'm going to follow you. Will you give me the money? Will you send the e-wallet? Because until then, don't forex me. I don't need it. I've got the 9-to-5, got the influencer job, got other things to do. Please, stop it. Please. Running after people, running. They don't want it. Close the case.
Hi, baby girl.
Hey, baby girl. Hi, baby girl.
Hi, baby girl. Hi, baby girl. Ngiyanibona ngathi senifuna ukwenza izinto ezibhekeqeleni. Ngathi seniyathemtheka ukuthi nenze izinto engenikhona ukuzimela.
Five brands that feel South African but actually aren't.
In part one, people kept on mentioning this and I'm shook. This apparently is from Leeds, England. Are we saying it wrong? Is it Zamba? Another one that was mentioned was Carling Black Label. It's a Canadian brand. It just feels like a scam, you know? Laced, Baba, laced. It honestly feels illegal that this is not South Africa. Growing up, my parents believed in this. So it kind of feels criminal that Mr. 99.9% germ killer is not South African. Its origins lie between Britain and Germany. The more you know. I couldn't see this one alone. Although owned by a British company, it is an Australian product. Seeing as though that is the land of insects, that kind of makes sense. Why does it feel South African though?
Eskom, Eskom, our laptops are like fridges. They only work when they are plugged, only. Are we gonna fail this year? Hey, Betunan. Batong Luna, before ke go bala man, I forgot. Re tloga kana ko mang go lophila ko ko Buckingham Palace and stuff, ne. And o tlang kopa atle le tipe ya gagwe. A ke batle argument ya di tipe ko tipe le fatuku. Thank you.
Hey, era mo bona ka dira mago. O dira yanyano wa bona. Wa bona. Ha loana no. Wa loana no ke go trapa todiso. Ha yo bona o dira mago. O dira mago.
They said it must love the neighbor like they love the self. Yeah. So because I am a pally in my community, I always do some work here and there. And then the other day, I did met two girls at the clinic. And then I did sort on the documentation that they are studying next to each other. And I did ask, so why are you here? And they told me because they come for birth control. Okay, it's fine. It's not my business. They're there for birth control. Anyway, it's fine. But the actual message I want to tell you is, just because your neighbor don't have little bit sugar for you when you in need, or your neighbor don't invite you out to the braai next door, does not mean you need to have hatred in your heart for the neighbor. But one is one, even in Hong Kong, or whatever the case may be. It's easy. Use that needle.
You must never allow your enemies to tell you how you must fight them.
Yeah.
I'm telling you, you must never. We are back on the street.
Kon die dogen wijken, lachen de belachers die doorbrenden. Aan de verstoren van de wagende beken die de doden met voeten leggen. And you, and you, jagen die blagen door, ja dan wees het omhoog. Echt wel om je toch het cadeau.
What must I do to show you that I really love you?
Tell your father to put me on his profile picture.
Huh?